On June 1st, Civil Supervision on Armed Forces Public Union Chairman Alekbar Mehmedov held a press conference regarding a violation of imprisoned police major Emin Ahmedbeyov and the rights of his wife, police captain Nigar Ahmedbeyova. Alekbar Mehmedov said that Emin Ahmedbeyov had been working in police organs since 1993 and was promoted to the rank of police major in the Sabunçu District Police Office. He noted that Emin Ahmedbeyov's wife, Nigar Ahmedbeyova, who has been working as a doctor at the Polyclinic No. 1 of the Ministry of Internal Affairs since 2001, has been subjected to unfair and disgraceful treatment by the polyclinic's head, Namik Alekberov. Emin Ahmedbeyov had a fight with Alekberov, who was unfair to his wife, said the human rights defender. Then Namik Alekberov appealed to the Ministry of Internal Affairs investigation group and demanded that an investigation be conducted into the issue. As a result of a one-sided investigation, Emin Ahmedbeyov was dismissed from his work. After a three-year struggle, Minister Ramil Usbov investigated the issue with the participation of relevant sides, dismissed Namik Alekberov, and ordered that Emin Ahmedbeyov be restored to his work.